One of the most powerful things you will ever do for your life is take responsibility for it.
Take responsibility for exactly where you are right now. To acknowledge it's me that must be better. To say I'm sorry to others or to yourself. To say I can do better. To say I will do better.
Because when you accept full responsibility for your life, you take control of your life. That means accepting full responsibility for the quality of your relationships, taking full responsibility for your results, taking full responsibility for everything. Because when you take responsibility, you take control. When you blame others, you have no control over your life.
If your quality of life, in your mind, is determined by the actions of others or a result of your past, you are a prisoner to that past and at the mercy of other people and their actions.
When you are constantly blaming other people and circumstances for where you are in life, there's nothing you can do to fix it. Because there's nothing you can do to fix them. Instead, ask, what could I do better? How can I see things differently? How can I grow so no event and no person can change how I feel?
Nothing can change my direction and purpose in life. Maybe it means removing yourself from certain situations, environments, or toxic people. Whatever the case, it's you that has to accept that you are the only person that can make those changes and therefore make your life better. It's full ownership. Full ownership of your state of mind. Full ownership of your mindset. Not the circumstances. Not others' behavior. Not the wrongdoing of others. But how you respond to it all.
There's nothing more powerful you can do for yourself than develop a mindset that can handle any situation with clarity, perspective, and strength. Nothing. If you can handle any person or any situation in complete peace, and clarity of purpose, nothing will ever get to you.
Nothing will stop you from moving toward and living your purpose. Full ownership, full responsibility. It's letting go of the story of why you can't, the story of why always me, the story of the victim, the story of your limits. It's letting it all go. Releasing the heavy weight from your back. That weighted burden you've been dragging around for years that does nothing to strengthen you. It's only been draining the life from you.
It's time to let it go. Stand tall and be free of it. Experience that freedom that comes when you declare that you are in charge of your feelings and emotions. No one else. No one can invade your peace without your permission.
No one can knock you off your path, off your center without your permission. No one can stop you from believing in the good of this world. No one can stop you from knowing your power, your purpose here in life.
No one and no circumstance can stop you from working toward your purpose. No one can, because you take full responsibility for everything. You own up to your actions, your mistakes, your failures, your wins, your losses, your setbacks, and your growth. It's all on you, and it's where your greatest power is. You are your greatest power. You've always known it at some level. Now take ownership of it.
The problem is, when you tell people they need to take responsibility for their life, they look around and say, I don't want to take responsibility for this. I didn't create this mess. No, you didn't create it consciously, but that's just the thing. 95% of our beliefs, thoughts, and past actions come from subconscious programming. And the only way to transform our lives and completely flip the script is to form new habits. We form new habits by first deciding we must change, and then by taking clear, decisive, and conscious repetitive actions. Repetition. Create new powerful habits in their place with consistent repetition every single day. Decide that your future happiness is worth far more than holding on to your past problems. Understand that you will never win by holding on. You will never live your greatest life, and you will never be happy holding on to grudges or blaming other people or circumstances for where you are in life. Pause for a moment and hear that again. Really take it in, because it is so true and so important. You will never, never live your greatest life. You will never be truly happy by holding on to past problems, by holding on to grudges or blaming circumstances and other people for where you are in life, emotionally, financially, wherever you are. You can only win by moving on. You can only win by taking full responsibility for where you are, full responsibility for where you want to go. You can only win by taking control right now and moving forward with your life. Will you take that step?